Zayn Malik and Gigi Hadid have been on again and off again over the last 5 years. A romance sparked between the model and the former One Directioner back in November 2015 and went on till March 2018. Post-split, the couple got back together briefly before calling it quits early this year. And now once again, Gigi hints at reuniting with Zayn after posting pictures of her cooking Zayn's mum Trisha Malik's signature dishes. Gigi posted an Instagram story of a chicken marination with caption, "Sunday in the kitchen, about to marinate the chicken for one of my favorites, at the rate Mama Malik's chicken curry pasta salad." Gigi further added, "Hopefully she'll share the recipe with the world one day." The 24-year-old model further posted pictures of what looked like puff pastry mince pies and wrote, "At the rate Bella Hadid, wish you were here." Zayn's mom went on to repost Gigi's story before sharing another Insta post, which further ignited the rumors of the former couple's reunion, writing, "At the rate Gigi Hadid, hahaha," and linked a video by account called Defend Ziggy, a Zayn and Gigi ship account, where Gigi is asked, "What's your favorite restaurant in the world?" To which she replies, "My boyfriend's mom's house." Fans didn't take time to take to Twitter to speculate that this conversation between Gigi and Trisha means that Ziggy is back on. However, this could just mean that the two have stayed friends even after the breakup. Guess we'll just have to wait and watch. Ziggy aside, fans are also demanding for Trisha's secret recipes. Do you think Zayn and Gigi are back together? Let us know in the comments.